New rules from the Food and Drug Administration now require products labeled gluten-free to have no detectable levels of gluten and cannot have any ingredient containing wheat, rye, or barley. Until now, companies use their own guidelines about how much gluten they actually included. The FDA says it's a good idea to ask questions, especially about food in restaurants.